And covering your community, Crime Stoppers of Palm Beach County revving things up with their 12th annual motorcycle ride this weekend.
Cruizin for Crime included a 100-mile police-escorted motorcycle ride from Wellington to Jupiter. Now, this was the nonprofit's biggest fundraiser, which really helps a lot with operational costs, replenishes the reward fund, and gets the word out about Crime Stoppers. The trip ended at the Abacoa Town Center with their food, drinks, and live music to welcome those bike riders.